All right, recording started day third part of DLC. Oh my god, it's a dark hologram. Man, I'm starting DLC over like a champ. Oh god, that would be scary. One on red. Ooh. Oh, hey, that's cool. Hey, we win. Let's do a six. You know what? Red or black, ladies and gentlemen. What are y'all thinking? White. There is no white. Oh, good. It's all green. Oh, you mean up here? Oh, there's zero and then two zeros. Which green then? Oh, I see. Okay, we didn't win. Oh god, we lost. Oh god, we lost chips. Let's do one for black. Hey! Alright, let's see if we can win one more. I at least want to earn, like, five chips at least. Kind of want to go black in, but maybe I should go red. Or we should go even, odd. I want to go even. And this is our this is going to be our last play. So we can actually do some... What number is that? Hey, 16. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh, God. What do we got to do? Okay. We should find everybody first. All right. Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with the emitter signatures. There's someone talking. Is she talking now? Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, no, please don't kill. Oh, God. Okay. But my head popped off too. That looked like a different hologram. I didn't think I was gonna die. You know, she's there. There has to be a... Let her pass through first. There's a radio somewhere. Let me save real quick. Ah, here we go. Think that was me. Deactivate that radio. There we go. Maintenance network terminal and emergency network terminal. Hmm. Never mind, can't what you want in Minecraft PE without doing referring to Minecraft PE mapped app after. I think if you just play Windows 10 edition, I think you might be able to do something there. You roll that, and Windows 10 doesn't have the proper stuff. Oh, okay, gotcha. Gotcha. I feel like it had it before, but then again, I think they removed stuff. Just for the sake of removing things. Which is kind of annoying, but, you know. What can you do? I have been playing a lot of Java with a friend of mine, Chaotic. We got a nice little world going there. There we go. Gateway. Oh, God, went then wrong. Oh, woo! Excuse me. My apologies. Ooh, police pistol, Okay. Oh, so I can go that way, but I want to go... I do... So I'm going to save again real quick. I want to figure out if there's one of those things. Those blue hologram things, so that I could shut... the lady down in here. She is kind of annoying. I kind of want to be able to run about this place freely. Aha! Alright, so she's shut down. We don't have to worry about her. Now we can look at some of this stuff without worry. Still can't go in here. No, I can't. I don't know where exactly that, thing is coming from, but, maybe it's like a floor down or above. Ooh, no one of those in there. Okay. Ooh, shoddy. Ooh, we don't have a shotgun yet. Hey, Chaotic, how's it going? Sup, sup? Nothing much, nothing much. Playing some Fallout. How's MC? Going good, Mage of Storm Iron. MC, how's everything? Everything's good. We're just trying to play this year DLC. Try to get her done today. Might be a good chance we may not even finish today either, because when I looked on YouTube, I believe this was like an 8-hour DLC, which kind of surprised me. It's kind of like almost like a full game. But we're just gonna be chilling along here. I just came back to see 18 stacks of iron poggers. Oh yeah, I know. I hope that iron farming's going well. I know we definitely need a bunch of iron for sure in that world. As I keep on saying, it's amazing that resources in Minecraft that used to be like so common are just now just so rare. It's kind of funny. Let's see here. Divinity, nope. Oh wow, that's lucky. Does that mean I don't have to worry about that hologram? Save my game just in case I want to test something. At the upper iron farm as well for even more stacks within the hour. Nice. Hi. Oh, hey, she don't want to kill me no more. Good. Ooh. Ooh, definitely take that. But any deaths yet in Fallout? One death so far. Only one today. Will there be more later on? I'm sure. Let's see, we got another shoddy lever action. 5.6 times 7. It almost seems if my hunting shotgun's still better. Oh, wow, this was broken the whole time, too. No wonder. Dude, we got, like, so many knife spears. Like, we just have it. And our police pistol, which is nice. Guess we'll go this way. I know, right now, I'm just, like, taking my time looting around. I mean, I probably don't need, like, loot a whole lot, but, you know, I like to grab as much ammo as I can if I can find it. Wait, that's a safe right there? Nani? Pre-war money, take that, obviously. I'll definitely take that super stim pack. I feel like this whole DLC almost feels like its own game with how long it is. Like, honestly. Are you the same? Ooh. Fallout New Vegas Part 2, but longer? Exactly. And you go turn that off. Don't have to worry about her because I did the thing on the computer. I mean, even when you start the DLC, like, you're knocked out and all your stuff gets taken from you. Which you do get back. Which I hear you do get back by the end game of this. But, like, you know, almost does feel like its own thing at this point. Mod. He got robbed. Ooh, I'm almost tempted to get some of these mods for the holo rifle, but also I kind of need Stimpex. Maybe I have to try to win a bunch of coins at the casino part of the area. Here, we'll buy one of these. Okay. Then we're just gonna buy a bunch of these. All right, good. Ooh, fancy room. Oh, this is the vault we have to go to. Vera outfit. Hold on. Hold up now. Hold up. And that's nice. Just play through the rest of the DLC like this. Oh god, if only we didn't need a at your defense. Okay.
You made it. Good. Just to talk. I'll keep this quick in case my voice goes out.
Okay. Oh, you leveled up too. Glad you're safe. Hold up and take care of Elijah. Ooh, okay. We got 15 points here. Go up on guns a little bit. There we go. All evened out a little bit. Yo, all crippled. We don't need to yet. Ooh. Rare keys auction. She doesn't know what's gonna happen. Okay. Oh, I think we have to look for Dean now. Here, let me look down the quest again. Let's see, can I talk to you some more?
Hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time. He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past. The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault. He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him. might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened. But then the chance slipped away again. He cut me off from someone I cared about a lot.
Ah, interesting.
He used his status to break us apart. So I had to find a new purpose. Same banner. Then he became unstable. Left a trail of crimes across the wasteland. Once word reached us, I was ordered to kill it. He saw me before the scars at a place far from here.
Oh, I thought the scars were from the auto dock.
He understood what it meant to track someone who had such a...
So glad this ain't like Pokemon where I have to read everything.
He said people were like couriers, sometimes never understanding the messages they brought. That's who he was hunting for. Some courier. Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Look, when I woke up here, I haven't had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or... Station opened up. Thought the screeching in the auto dock was bad. Station worse. Got outside, saw the light show. Also, as for being assigned to this floor, maybe it's because of my new voice. Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe it recognized me as a guest. Try and reason with him. See what happens. He's so lost in his technology.
Bump, 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 bump.
Medex was dispensed for Vera Keys. Guess that's her corpse there for certain. And why all those meds are scattered around in here. Here's the medical report. Looks like she had some sort of terminal condition. Diagnosis isn't conclusive. Must have been painful. I'm not even sure she knew if these medical reports are enough. She must have been numb most of the time. Hunting Elijah in the Big Empty. He trapped me in one of those medical research centers buried there. It did something to my head, and I got off lucky. It's difficult enough to read now, and somehow the leap between what's in my head and words, it just ends up being a mishmash of symbols, not letters. I can still do math, formulas, equations, writing poetry's out. Yeah, I saw.
I'm gonna skip this a little bit. Am I stuck? How do I get out of this? Okay, there we go. I think I was stuck in her dialogue there for a minute. Ooh, security pass. Alright. Gotta look for Dean now. Oh, that worked somewhat. Get that rad away. This is obviously the kitchen. Oh, it's like kind of like a shortcut right here. All right. You've got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. Oh, it seems the casino has uninvited guests. Yep. But inhabitants are coming at the doors. Now they found a way inside. Deal with them, and don't try and leave yourself, or I'll let the caller do its work.
Oh, dang.
All right, okay, theater, that sounds like where I need to be. Grab all them coins again. Dean Domino. Let's see, what's in the cash register? Bump, bump. Ah, one of these again. I better get the... duds. Well, we got our Lows replenished, but... There we go, survive. Okay, so we're not going that way. Is there a health? Use one of those, because why not? Save again, just in case I blow up. Hearing a lot of beeping. I'm dead. All right, make that 2 deaths today. Oh my god, that's my brain right there. Anyone see that at the bot? Like, that was my brain. Trying to make it through this way. I was hoping one of those computers would be on. So hey, what's up?
Felt the collar start kicking again as soon as the elevator doors rattled open. Think you're going to upstage me here at the Sierra Madre? I don't think so. Now that I'm inside, well, I don't need you anymore. Stupid? No, playing it smart. You're the dumb one, waltzing in here without realizing who the headliner is. Time for a little show. I'll just grab a seat and watch how this plays out from backstage.
Uh-oh.
Security. I know how the collars behave now, in here anyway. At least this... I should be thankful in a second it'll give me another gift. With any luck, security will even... Didn't see anyone come in? And go on.
I think I'm running the wrong way. Okay, I think I'm supposed to... Actually, I wonder if I'm not even supposed to grab that first. So yeah, go figure, I'm gonna save right here real quick. I see. Going this way. Okay. So you should. Well, shit. So you sh- Huh. So, what am I supposed to do? Do I run for the other door and not that one? So you should. Oh, I have to go that way. Damn it. 1 second. I have to go AFK real quick. Alright, guys. Sorry, I'm back. I had to grab a brownie real quick. My folks were making brownies. Alright, I was close. Getting a little too sloppy here with the lock picks. Dean Domino's blackmail tape? Let's play that tape. Pretty as a picture. Pretty as a picture. Hmm. Just gonna save the game real quick. Oh, it's still beeping. Shit. Okay. We're good. Ah, here we go. Exactly what we need. In this desk. Oh, reading glasses. Save again, just in case. Thought I had backstage key. Really? Hmm. So apparently I don't have a key somewhere. Where that key would be is a good question. I had to have missed it in here somewhere. Oh. Vera's master key, though, has to work on something, right? That's great. I'm probably getting copyrighted, but, you know.
Juggling keys and shooting speakers to stop me. As I see it, all I need to do is kill you, then make a run for the exit. You do the same, you'll be clawing at the lock until your head blows off. So, maybe you and I should have a little chat, just like we did when you first waltzed into town. Don't just stop robbing casinos, do you? What's that tape? Oh, the one with Sinclair's woman, Vera. What about it? You want me to give you a standing ovation? Blackmail is such a strong word. I asked her, she said yes, then she started to get cold feet. I blame Sinclair. He was such a victim that maybe she felt it would be too easy. It doesn't matter. Sinclair built this whole town to accommodate her. Same with the casino's voice lock. He wanted to make sure she had access to everything. And since I already had access to Vera, well, that meant I had access to the vault, too. What wasn't I blackmailing her with? Chemuse, indiscretions, more chemuse, the usual Hollywood tune. Like Sinclair, people are the architects of their own misfortunes. Leave themselves wide open for someone to waltz right in and take what they want.
As long as they take a single... I feel like I should have seen this guy try to stab us in the back.
Stimmed herself for the after rush. Sick. What are you talking about? Medical report. Vera wasn't the medex in Superstims. And here I thought she was trying to numb herself to the lights. Sinclair must have known, though. He was dense, not in that way, but that doesn't make any sense. If she was sick, dying, then why build this place? Why start a damn casino and have her be the lock? Never mind. Doesn't change anything. Sierra Madre is still waiting for us to crack it open. Because she could get closer to Sinclair than I ever could. He built this place for her.
Bump, bump, bump.
After the two chanced to meet. Sinclair was already puppy-eyed, so all I had to do was the introductions. She smiled, fluttered her eyes, showed a little leg. Built this whole place for her. Made her the key to his vault. Like a joke. Cause of her name. Her fake Hollywood name.
Nani?
Except Sinclair didn't know I there first.
Fake Hollywood name.
Whatever direction I wanted. She had to do was get inside the Sierra Madre for the gala. Then use
and Christine sounds like her, but she ain't a goal.
After that, smooth sailing would have been the biggest heist in history. Sinclair left holding the bag. Ruined. The bomb. Vera got sealed in. Few hundred years go by, give or take. Almost the end of the story. Then you came along. Now
I'm starting to get some conclusions here.
Rip out its heart. Last chapter of Frederick Sinclair. Close the book. Problem? All high and mighty. Lording it over everyone, acting so self-righteous, like nothing could touch him. He was the one with the problem. Never got mad at anything, nothing seemed to shake him. Even after his life kept getting dragged through the dirt. Always kept looking for the bright, shining future in everything. So, I decided to take everything from him.
I might as well get the story.
What, weren't you listening? He thought he was better than me. Don't believe me? Look around. This big casino. This big, colossal monument. Think it was for some woman? No. All ego. All self-righteous and lights. Fit him perfect. Had to take him down a few pegs, bring him down to my level. Begin again? Some things you don't get up from. I was going to prove it. I didn't know at first. Then the old man showed up. You showed up. Then that woman showed up, covered in scars. The one who makes all the hand signs, a little tight around the corners of her mouth. I put her in the clinic, tuned
If she heals up, oh. It's not going to be her voice speaking anymore. Oh, okay. You know, it makes sense. All right.
She can make some beautiful music. I'm not banking on it. So here's the short of it. Piece together Little Miss Vera Key's song in the right order. Sierra Ma- always asking questions when you should be shooting. Entirely of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the.
Gotta take out these guys. What are you doing? Do something. Why are you just standing there? Shoot him. What are you doing? He's about to throw something at me. Oh God. Oh dear. I get it ready to heal a little bit. Buy more of these. Okay, I have to go this way. Interesting, requires key. Downstairs, maybe? Oh, back. I think it's back where the casino is. No, it's actually this way. Oh, do I have to fight big guy now? Gotta save again. All right, good. Oh, so now I think I go to the casino part. Now? Oh, no, yes. Oh, yeah, because there was something this way. Save again, because absolutely something may happen.
That idiot's opened the gas valves. A single spark, or he sets off his collar, the casino's going to burn. Us alone.
So clearly I did something wrong there, clearly. Ah, shit. Trying again. Did he just burn himself again? Yeah, he did. Well, I was gonna try to save him, but... I'm dead. Damn it. It's kind of a pain in the butthole to do. Damn it. Well, could have tried better on that. Well, I gotta try to do that now.
That's all I need. Now, go to the main lobby terminal, thread the network sequence together.
Oh, God. Oh, my head's crippled, so everything's, like, blurry. No, why are you in this state again? No. Why is my character in the state where my character just freezes when doing AP? Oh my god, I'm pressing everything. Nothing's happening. Heal up again. Oh, I didn't. Using a lot of ammo just on, like, a few guys. Should I even trust AP right now? Like, Why is my character in these, like, stuck animations? Like, for real. That's gonna get me killed. All right, there. Alright, what kind of stuff we got now? Just in case. Anybody on that terminal? I need to head back this way.
Floor looks like it protected the guests too well. Check the suite. Found the holographic woman from the Villa Fountain. You still want me here, callers and all? Not much for waiting around with a bomb around my neck. You did. Looks like even the old world can't keep you out when you've got a mind to get in. So, I just rasp out some words and the vault opens? That woman, the starlet, she didn't build this place. Why would the builder do that?
Doesn't feel like casino, not entirely.
I know. The sealed doors, the security, it's almost a fortress. I think that's why we're being ordered to come here and crack it open. Love makes people do strange things. I won't argue that. I can drive you crazy sometimes if you can't loved each other, and they were together. I suppose that's all that mattered. But she's in that side room, dead, because the casino wouldn't let her leave. Who knows where he is? All right. If you go down there, are you prepared? What if you don't come back?
No, I'm prepared.
Wanted to make sure you're ready. When you go down there, that may be it for us. We won't be needed anymore. The one who made these collars, he'll follow you down there, and he won't let you leave. He's not one for sharing. Never was. Can't let him leave here. Look, you've done so much. I can't let go. I've lost him so many times. To promise me. Promise me you'll deal with him. If I see him, I... All right, I'll... But I'll need to leave this floor. He'll pick up my collar and... Never mind. Let me get the vault open. Begin again. But know when to let go. Sounds like you. Begin again, but no one to let go.
There we go. Overwrite that save. Ooh, gun case. We already got a good police pistol. So there's something I'm missing somewhere. I don't understand where it's coming from, but... probably gonna die again anyway. All right. This is a weird one. Oh, so that's what was screwing with me there. Guess now I got a chance to look in here. Ooh, yes please. Give me all that. Workers' notes. Okay. I don't think that saves me. Oh god, did I save too or no? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. All this again, I guess. And then save so we don't have to. Let's get some of these order saves out of here. Get some of that out. Shit. Okay, let's just reload it. Oh, we're dying quite a bit now. My god, there's probably a computer hidden somewhere, like, stupid. But that doesn't do it, though. I see it now. God damn it. I saw it last minute, too. It was, like, right at the door. Well, the one thing's at the door. And actually, that probably stopped it, probably, but... Oh, that did stop it. Okay. It was just they had two speakers there. One you could just shoot, and one you couldn't... Kind of like backtracking. Well, I can't really go down there because it's all gas, but... Oh, this would be a mother to do. Oh, Nani? I'm just gonna do a run here. That's an issue. Okay, so I guess let's go ahead and heal up again. Probably take advantage of that stealth boy there. You still see my ass? Try making a save again. I'm gonna save again before I do anything else as well. I know I'm making a lot of saves right now, but better safe than sorry, right? Yeah, I'll take that. Might as well get rid of Yeah, I get rid of a lot of that. Oh, wow, this is like, I'm not reading it out loud, but save again.
You're in the vault finally, after all this time. The Sierra Madre. Mine. Don't move. Don't go into the vault, and don't touch anything else. Hiding? Do I want? Weapons, security, a citadel of my own. The Madre's all these things. Once I unlock its archive. The cloud is unique in my travels. Its proximity to the Sierra Madre isn't a coincidence. Right now it projects this casino, preserves it. It can be used to preserve other. As much as I've researched hologram technology, the big empty facility was clear. The holograms here kill trespassers. That's what I... It's like holding light in your hands. Can't fight it. No, there's one last thing I want from this... They provide almost. Now they are far more than sources of. No, I'm not. You? You're locked down there. This is the only entrance, and I have free reign of the Sierra Madre. I have time. Besides, there might be more traps. I'll send more scouts in. Yes.
Yeah, you're moving now, aren't you? So how'd I deal with you? I feel like there's something I'm missing here. Extracted holotape. So, did I screw up? Do I have to reset it? screwed up. Alright, gotta try again. Oh, yep, gotta go. My beeps are getting faster, ain't good. Okay, I think we got out. Hey, Bigly, how are you? How you doing tonight? Much man, how about you? I'm good. Today we've just been doing some Fallout mostly. I think we just finished up. So do I get my, let's stay here real quick. I don't know how I'm supposed to get some of my old stuff. Never got to do it, but happy belated birthday. Oh, thank you, man. you're good, Bigly. I had some late birthday wishes too. Like I think I actually had a kind of a late birthday party because I went to my brother's the one day, and I guess they threw like a little thing for me there.
You've heard stories of the Sierra Madre.
Ooh. So I had some burgers, and then I got a $25 gift card as a gift, which I used by GTA 5 for like a third time.
Sierra Madre Casino. Two died as one. Dog died hungry, alone, frightened. The voice in his head died with him, screaming, furious, enraged. But the voice was gone. Dog was dead, and the voice needed to watch over him no more.
Ah, well, I guess there you go.
In the moment before their lives ended, the wall between the two personalities fell. The two became silent as they saw the chain between them. Hunger and control are twin greeds, something Dog and his shadow had never realized.
Dean Domino.
Ah, this guy.
Entertainer, singer, thief. At his last show on the Sierra Madre stage.
Is that him voicing it?
The heist he spent over 200 years planning fell apart. Just as the first, by underestimating his partner's strength. Not long after the courier left the villa, the lights in the theater shut off one by one.
This is a really good DLC. Hell, this could have been like its own game as well.
Still, as consumed as he had been with its riches and ruin, the Sierra Madre had held him captive long ago.
Christine, her mission complete, found new purpose as the Sierra Madre's warden. She watched over it silently, by choice, over time. The ghost people came to see her as one of the holograms. They would watch, silently, as she walked among them.
Ah, interesting.
Christine thought of the courier, who had kept Elijah's hand from her throat. The courier reminded her of the other courier she had met in the Big Empty, and wondered if the two had found each other at last. She did not think of them again.
Oh, I got some XP, and I leveled up as well.
The Divide, where the two messengers, the two couriers, fought beneath an ancient flag at the edge of the world.
You heard of the Sierra Madre Casino? We all have. The legend, the curses. Some foolishness about it lying in the middle.
Maybe I'll play some GTA after this.
A city of ghosts. Buried beneath a blood red cloud. A bright, shining monument luring treasure hunters to their doom. An illusion that you can begin again. Change your fortunes. Finding it, though, that's not the hard part. It's letting go.
Again, really good DLC. Ooh, okay, let's put some points towards this. Science. Repair, or no, speech, I mean. The question is, where is my stuff? Is the question. I think you're supposed to get your stuff back from before. Ah, here we go. No, that ain't it. Father Elijah's robes. That's interesting. Maybe I was supposed to grab my stuff there. Well, anyways, we're just gonna stop. We're gonna stop Fallout here. Keep that save there. Alright, for those watching, gonna be watching on YouTube, the recording ends here, good night. If you guys are watching on Twitch, stick by for a bit, we'll be playing some GTA, bye-bye, YouTube!